How to use visual intelligence feature on iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use the visual intelligence feature on iOS after the 18.2 update. So the visual intelligence feature is a really powerful and a really cool tool that can recognize objects, texts, and even provide details about the images. So this feature is currently only available for the devices that have the camera control button. So if you have that button, you can use this feature. Now to use this feature, it's really easy. All you have to do is long press on the camera control button. So if you long press on it, your visual intelligence will open up. Now if you simply place an object and click a picture, it should just scan the image completely, and you can either ask or search about the image. Now if you search for it, it will search it in Google, or it will just search it overall in the web. Now after you just scan it, it will give you the information about the object. Now you can even ask about it, and it will ask the ChatGPT. So you can either ask ChatGPT, and you can even talk to ChatGPT about the object after it's given you the information. So as you can see right here, this is a charging case, which it's not, the image is not really clear, but now you can simply talk to ChatGPT about this very product. And this is basically what the visual intelligence feature is about. And yeah, you can use it for various more purposes, such as you can even scan places, you can scan restaurants, and it will even give you the menu of that very restaurant. So yeah, this feature is really fun to use, and that is basically all for this video too. Thanks for watching guys. Bye bye. Take care.